skaters from many nations. The ice stadium in Innsbruck, and on the ice, number one, John Curry of Great Britain, lives and trains in the United States, going for a gold right now.
And he certainly has the audience with him. An elegant skater, musical, glorious line. Opening triple toe, Wally Wright, triple toe loop. Oh, that was neat, neat, clean, light. Wally jump, double flip. Nice, look at the line coming out of the jump. Triple jump right here.
It
was a beauty.
He is skating Don Quixote.
Look at him step into this forward camel. The control here. Tradition that I've ever seen. Triple loop jump here.
Good boy! And that three triple jump for my smile on his face, one of the few times that you ever see it. Look at the line, the elegance all the way through every inch of his skating.
Up to now, you've seen
back into that, right from that position. The slowness of it, that is just extraordinarily beautiful.
Jan Hoffman in number three. You have yet to see the skater in number two position from the Soviet Union, Sergei Volkov. Now it's all John Curry.
Everything done from beginning with a beginning, a middle, and an end. Double axel, opening up the flow out just as fast as the entrance to the jump. Very difficult to do. Into it, we've still got to see Tolan Cranston, who skates in a totally different style. From the elegance and classicism of this boy, he moves on into an exoticism.
Take a dig. This is as fine as you've seen him skate.
Just light. Such a position.
coming up. Look at this spread eagle. Now watch him step right up. Do a step right up.
Come the flowers from both sides of this magnificent ice stadium in Innsbruck. John Curry, the present European champion, who trains and lives in the United States, Denver and New York, sponsored by an American patron of sports, Ed Mosler. There's the British flag, the smile of perhaps victory.
Look at slow motion of John Curry as he glides sinuously right here, pulling himself over the mark, over the ice. Just glorious, just glorious. Now watch him go into this fine move. Incidentally, his marks have just come up. They are 5'8 and 5'9 right across the line. But watch this spread eagle. Look at the line, the lean. Absolutely perfect. And this is at the end of a 5-minute program. Now watch him take one free turn and step up into a double axel. Most skaters are exhausted at this moment. Right here. Step up. Beautiful. Open up long before he lands and come down and look at the line and position right there. Just superb. Okay, here is the second set of bars. Now again, 5'8 right across the board. Only one exception. Judge number one from Canada, who gave a 5'8 to Red. Pure 5'9. I think for artistic impression that this is one time, I certainly would have given a 6 if I had been a judge.